everyone, welcome back to my channel. So recently I have been rearranging my reborns and my baby lives, and they actually ended up swapping rooms. So now my baby lives are in the little room over here and my reborns are in the big area out here. I'm actually standing out in the big room. I'm doing a reborn nursery tour. Eventually, it's not done yet, so I'm not doing a tour of that. The Baby Life nursery is pretty much done, so I'm going to show you guys that so I can make some videos in there. It's not completely 100% done. I'll probably change a few things, but this is pretty much how it's going to be, and I just thought that I would show you guys, so let's go. All right, here we go. So, first right here, we have Lucille, Liam, and Lulu. They're all just hanging out. So that's Liam, Lucille, and here's Lulu. She's not triplets with them, she's just hanging out with them. In here we have Caitlin, Natalie, and Bella. They're all hanging out in here. Then in this little area we have Violet, Harper, we have Crystal, Ariel, and Aria, and they're all hanging out right there. That's our home phone. Then right here we have the triplets. We have Autumn, Summer, and Winter. And Summer keeps falling over for some reason. There we go. Then right here we have Angela and Tamara. There's Angela and there's Tamara. They look really cute. Then I have just some backdrops right here. They're not staying there. I just kind of have them right here. But these are for making videos. I just have these backdrops. I'm gonna put them somewhere else. They're just there for right now. Then over here, we have this bunk bed and we have Paige and Parker up top. And down below, we have Ebony, Zinnia, and Erin. They're all hanging out in here. Then right in the little pocket, there is Faith. And then right next to them is Opal and Avi, and they're hanging out on the bottom. And Mallory and Charlotte are on the top. So as you can see, some of the babies swapped. They used to be in under here, and they used to be under there, but they both each fit better under each other's beds, so they swapped. Then over here, we have Emma and Kaylee's bed. We have the ladder right here, so everyone can use it. This bed can use it, this bed can use it, and this bed can kind of use it. It's a little bit too short, but we just have that over there. And then down below, we have Aubrey and Abby. Abby, Aubrey. And if you didn't know, Emma, Kaylee. And then right here we have Delilah, her bed. We have all of the sides open. Before she used to have one side closed, but we just opened it up so she can access this side if she wants to, or this side if she also wants to. This side's probably easier. And so there's Delilah. Then she's actually the only one that doesn't share a bed. She's the oldest one. That's kind of why she doesn't share a bed. And I feel like this one isn't really meant for multiple people anyway. Then right here we have their cat Fluffy. His house is like kind of her house is kind of smushed anyways. And so it was hard for her to use it anyway, but like we still have it. But here's Fluffy, really cute. That's their cat. And right here we have like a storage system. So up here, this is stuff for them to play princesses with. This is some dollies. This is a bunch of like random figures. Down here is like school supplies, like with the iPads, books and stuff. This has some bags and stuff. This one is just kind of random stuff. Mostly like, random things. This is like little baby toys, such as things like rattles, all that kind of stuff. And right here is Liam's toy, so it's like there's some trucks and some other like toys for Liam. And then that's just Halloween stuff because I didn't have room for it anywhere else. And then right here I just have a few blankets. I'm probably gonna move some of these and take them for the reborns, because if the babies aren't using them, then I don't need them in here. But yeah, so I might just take those. Right here, this is one of their closets. On top of it is all their feeding supplies. This isn't really the best system for it to be in here because I have to take it down every time I want to get in here, and this has to like move. But that's their dresses and sweaters. This is some Delilah's clothes, and that's all the pants. And then if we put this back on top, this is just where it is because I don't have any other spot to put it. Right here is the diapers. I have two things of diapers. And then inside, this is a Build-A-Bear thing. This is all their pajamas. This is shirts, that's like headbands and hats. And down there's shoes, and there's a little mirror. Kind of works. And that's a little hook to hang a coat. This is so overflowing. I'm gonna have to like reorganize their clothes soon. This is Build-A-Bear clothes because they're girl Build-A-Bear clothes because they fit Delilah. And then up here, this is like little baby clothes, and I've gotten a whole bunch of new ones, so they're all just in there. And then right in the middle here, I don't really have any place to put them yet, but this is Zoe. and Sadie and Sandy. So they're all just hanging out over here. I'm gonna find an official spot for them. We're probably gonna have my dad build some beds for them, and I'll have to like reorganize this, but this is kind of the basic look of the nursery. I think it looks really nice, and the baby lives are a lot smaller than the reborns. That's why I thought that they would fit better in here, and that the reborns would fit better outside because they are bigger. So I know some of you guys are probably upset that they're moving into a smaller area, but I think it's better for their situation. It's gonna take a little adjusting, but I'm excited to try some new things out with this nursery, and it's kind of divided like some younger babies and older babies, I think, is how it looks. And yeah, so anyways, that is my new baby life nursery. Expect tons of videos in here. So thank you all so much for watching. Please click like and subscribe, and in the comments, let me know what you think of the new nursery, and we'll see you all later. Bye.